Harvey. How's it going?
Good, you?
You got a mask?
I do.
I'm supposed to wear a mask tomorrow. Oh, you're trying to even get your video.
It's good to document things these days.
Yeah. Well, I do what you gotta do, right?
Yeah. I was just going to my car.
What that court order he got, is that just for banning him from the mall?
So he got a 10-year ban from the mall, and he also got an injunction from the court not to be at the mall.
Okay.
And right, that's why he's getting arrested.
No, I was just curious. He was showing it to me, and it's left pretty open. And I know it's like the Arthur Pulowski court injunction, and the one that they served Chris Scott. They ended up having to remove it because in the end it was left to
be. Are you worried about the injunction?
No, I was just curious.
Matt, where's the car?
Okay, well, that's
the north exit.
What entrance?
The one
Hotel 56, 58.
Beside the old H&B.
56 is